help you, we will both fall. Even now, Zeus gains.
The destruction of Zeus is why you saved me from death!
I saved you all to serve the Titans!
Do not deny me my revenge!
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours!
Gaia! Sacrifice. I have been denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge. Of Hades have never held me!
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos.
Athena?
I have missed you, Spartan.
I don't...
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength, the flame of Olympus.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
I see truths where I did not before. Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the Blades of Exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame. Remember, as long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
Stop. You suffered enough, Spartan. Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours. Keep the flames away! What are you doing? That was too close.
Fiery arrows will clear your path.